First of our Central City meetings moving out is the C3. One is Martin Clyde, a Grand Canyon, and two is a wide blue. Three times seven, that's the fourth floor of Northern Tennessee. Five on the back, seven, six, parking for seven, eight, five, four, and eight, seven, all in the city. John Shannon, Texas, at 2277, qualified, same rate, Austin, Texas, at 2297. Shannon, second, has spent the last 2 years, lane four, got the SEC champion, Joe Rehman. Darren Five, Austin, Texas, is the candidate in the state, and that's the left. So the senior and sophomore in that order, both 24-7 on that, will be 47-4 for John Shannon. Now we'll be able to try and line up here on the third pitch, and we'll be making some inroads on the leaders. Still shoveling pass. Pass looks at closing gap here, and moving up quickly as follows in lane seven. 25-1 for Austin Pass on that 50 as he takes the lead. And these guys are rolling their pace. And Austin Katz winding it up here. Shevitt buying back and hits Katz. And 137 by 7-2. That is a new pool record.